card from Bangladesh. A man gave him something to hang on the wall to prevent evil eye, black magic, etc. So it's a sort of a Taweez in large size. So he did this, and then he figured out that this is haram, so he threw it from the window. Did he do the right thing? The answer is no. He should have burnt it with fire while reciting the last three qul. Qul huwa Allahu ahad, qul a'udhu bi falaq, qul rabbi nas. But as he disposed of it without doing this, and I hope there is nothing wrong in that, inshallah.